Welcome to our channel, it's Dosit Class, and today I will show you some English idioms. Are you ready? Let's find out.
Good morning, Israel.
Good morning, Cookie. I heard that our class had a trip yesterday, right?
Yeah, we had a trip to Game Center. We tried a lot of interesting games, especially in bowling. It's a whole new ball game to learn, and everybody were happy, but I didn't see you. Where were you yesterday?
Oh, I didn't know about the trip. Nobody told me. So I spent all my day lying on the bed and watching TV.
Really? You said cooked potato. And you're upset, make everybody angry because this is the last day we play together. You get on our nerves.
Oh dear, I feel so regretful. I wish I had gone on that trip with you guys. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, but I think you should apologize to whole class.
So, how many idioms have you found in this conversation? Yeah, there were three idioms. Let's begin with the first one. In English, when we are in completely different situation, which is very difficult, or you know very little about it, we often say it's a whole new ball game. It's a whole new ball game. Then, second, people who often Second, people who spend most of their time watching TV, as a result, they become lazy. They are often called cough potatoes. Cough potatoes. Let's move to the last one. If someone annoys you by doing something, that means they get on your nerves. Get on one's nerves. In this video, we have learned three idioms and hope you guys enjoy it and it will be useful for your studying. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe for our channel, Dosit Class, and see you guys in the next video.